the bone that comes down, it's the finger that comes down together with the head and the forearm. So the bones have to be, those fulcrums have to be where they have to be to keep this unified, just like in life. When it comes to opening, what happens is that the hand becomes flatter automatically. So it's okay to be flatter, you can keep this, and that's maybe what I would watch, but it can, but it still has to feel that it's there. You know, I can still feel, this is still a strong fulcrum. If I had to go like that, you know, the fulcrum is there. I think that what I would do, so, you know, a lot of what we teach, you know, also people who are, want to be teachers in this work and do the work well, that we go through steps. You know, sometimes, you know, how to show this and how to show that. So I say to people, start with a fifth. Because with a fifth, and also the sense, you know, we always say in rotation, all the remaining fingers move together with the fourth, right? And then, so they all move together. When you go to something like that, you're starting with the hold. You're not, it's not just one and five. It's one, two, three, four, five, and you're playing. You know, the forearm is balanced behind the two, the playing fingers, and this remains part of it.